My profile picture is back to normal now.